Thank you. I'm joined by Taylor Johnson, had an amazing game. Welcome, Taylor. How was that game for you guys?
Man, that was awesome. That was a lot of fun. It was a tough game. Fought hard both teams. But electric game, and I'm glad we came out on top. It was good.
In the third quarter, it felt like it was personal battle between you and Blaine, getting off tough shots. Did you feel like you had to one do each other, or was it just sort of both guys really in form?
I didn't feel anything personal, but I mean, as people know, like, you know, TVC is tough. Blaine's a competitor. As are we. And I think that was just close game. Both teams really battling it out, and people making big plays. So.
And in the third quarter, there was a lot of turnovers. You guys sort of steamed ahead. Was that something Coach said about, or how was those opportunities coming about?
So I don't think it was anything specific. It was just, you know, Coach saying, you know, keep battling, play solid. I think guys just felt the, you know, that it was that time of the game to try to, you know, put the pressure on and make a run, and we did. So.
And obviously, you know, Greg today with injury and a few other guys have knocks.
Yep.
How does that win feel for those guys, sort of not 100%? Does that give them an added lift? How are you guys feeling knowing that you get that win with those 100%?
Yeah, you know, it feels really good. You know, we're down a little bit. We got some guys dinged up. So we knew we were going to have to, you know, have a big push from lots of different guys. And lots of guys stepped up at different parts in the game. And we needed that, especially since we had, you know, some lower numbers, guys playing bigger minutes. So that's a good feeling, knowing that when those guys come back, we're going to have a little bit more firepower.
And it felt like a team performance. The opposite, what did your guys do well? Because there was a lot of individual points within that team win.
Yeah, so I think, you know, part of it was just having a few more practices in these last couple of weeks, having guys, you know, gel a little bit more, you know, learning the plays and just getting a better feel. And so I think it showed today. People were more comfortable on the court, different guys stepping up on both ends of the court. So, yeah.
And finally, in terms of getting a feel, you got the Avenger over TBC after the Cup. Do you feel like a sense of knowing where you guys sit in terms of the top four? And do you feel more confident as the season's come on now?
Yeah, I mean, we were confident from the start. There's tough teams, so they got us in the trophy, but we know we're still right there at the top, so glad to show that during conference games. So yeah, we know we're right there at the top.
I say thank you for coming on, especially as you played every minute of the game, training to take one step, rest these earners, McDonald's dinner, thanks for coming on, and all the rest of the season.
Yep, appreciate it.